A lobster found off the coast of Maine is 1 in 30 million. This rare lobster is orange colored and only has one claw. The chances of finding another are so rare and so low, you'd likely be more likely to find a blue lobster. This one has been donated to the University of New England.